Vlog number 10.
August 2015.
Stretch.
A little bit of sunshine today. I feel a beach day coming on, and this is the start of today's vlog.
That screen is so off-putting. Choices. Struggles are still real.
Missed your call, mate. Sorry. I'm gonna get my shoes and then bring them back in a minute. He'll understand. He knows what I'm like.
Just banging a few reps.
That's all I got.
Let's phone back Christopher. See what he wants.
Alright, you fucking knobhead.
Oh, hi, Chris. I'm just returning your call.
Oh, yeah, baby.
Yeah, alright, mate.
Excellent.
Alright, thank you.
See you in a bit.
See you at home, Joe.
Bye.
Bye.
Perp.
Perp.
Phase one, go get John.
So it's easier for American vloggers. They've got automatic cars, haven't they? UK problems, yo!
Trying to see through the hole.
Oh, are you sorry, man?
I got some battery left then.
I've customised it.
Decent.
Thanks for sticks. Can I get them copyright for that?
No. Seems legit to me.
Breakfast at
Brogan's. Table 8. He didn't like being filmed.
John's got his fresh orange juice.
Mango, mate.
One for cranberry juice. And I got some shit on my lens.
We're getting attacked by wasps. Or if you live in America, yellow jackets.
English breakfast.
No mushrooms or tomatoes.
Was that Aristotle? Is that a microphone?
Yeah. He wanted a juice. Now he seems pissed off about having the juice. Well, it would be a lovely breakfast if we get attacked by wasps.
Just casually driving through the marketplace.
Fair play.
Got to flog Chris. Chris has picked me up.
Hey!
He's just trying to work out the child locks.
How'd you do that?
Hello.
Where are we going first then?
Bossing.
My disposable barbecue, aren't we?
Ready for the beach?
Ready for the beach.
What's your beach face like, Ben?
What's hot in here? Yes!
Mandatory beverage stop.
Just the one.
Trying to find a fucking belt, aren't I?
Still going?
We're in. Are we there yet?
Beach.
Old Honda Prelude. Gently seen the sea first. We're all still talking about the Pyrenees.
£4. Time to close. Midnight.
Oh, bloody hell. Finally made it. Busier than I anticipated, but they'll go soon enough. Surely they've been here all day. Nailed it. Feet in the sand. Bloody lovely walk down the beach.
Down at Hasselhoff pose.
I can already feel the burn.
He's doing it
for me. Yeah,
enough of that. I'm recording.
Enough of that.
Bournemouth
is as busy as usual. Getting right in the mix of it now.
Some cool lights, isn't it?
That looked good on me vlog.
Just a bit.
We are going for a beverage. At Aruba, Bournemouth. Boys been on the cocktails. Shit now, boys. How you feeling for after those cocktails?
A little bit woozy, to be honest.
That's some slushy. Good. Done.
Aruba, Aruba.
Done.
It was £40 back then, yeah.
Wait, Cameron. This is your end.
What a cool ball.
trying to decide what to eat. It's proven to be a right nightmare.
We've got a good area of beach to mess around on.
I'm gonna run and catch it.
Move 42! Hut!
Perfect! Yes!
What a beautiful sunset here in Bournemouth today.
It's been stunning. Enjoyed it a lot.
Loved it, mate.
Try to stick a smile on your face, Jones.
You don't need this, mate.
It's so fake, man.
Stop faking it!
Can't help it, guys, you know, just go with it.
Oh, thanks, Kenny.
Let's go to the beach,
Sam. Fucking shadow
wipers. Shadow wipers. Bits and pieces, you know.
No one there.
Man down.
You're right.
That's really difficult. I think I'm busting my ass.
Ba-ba Bascom. Ba-ba Beach. So that concludes our day at the beach.
We've had a wait a little time.
Apart from Cookie broke his ass.
Broke my damn ass!
Thanks, Bulma.
Mike, guys.
See you later, mate.
Thanks for coming. Hilarious. It's hilarious. Can't believe it took one house and just split it down the middle.
Well, that was a long, tiring day. Beach day. Back to the studio.
Good night.